Good morning, everybody. Myself is Professor Dr. Deshpande. We are in the Ayurved College Nigdi Pune, 44. In front of me is the UG class. Today I am going to ask the process to finish. Bye. That is what So this is the UG class. Actually, we have today the practical. For example, today is the 22nd of March 2018, and the practical timing is 9 to 11. So naturally, total number of students are less in the practical group. So your batch is batch A in Bangalore. Today we are performing some another experiment. That means PG students are expected to take lectures, deliver lectures for the PG students. So she is Vaidya Namrata Rane, who is a Kriya PG student. She is doing the MD board graduation under the guidance of me. And she will give you some small glimpses of Dhatu Sarata today. And it is expected that the concerned guide or the teacher should accompany the PG student, because they are not mature teachers. They are developing, budding teachers. So they must have the practice. And whatever the liking is, whatever the limitations are there, it is expected that they should have limitations. They are not the mature like Prof. Deshpande, who is teaching in the college since last 25 years. So naturally there will be some plus minus point. So we will try to find out those points, and I will try to recover that particular point. So I request Vaidya Namrata Rane to give some glimpses or ideas about the thoughts about the Dhatu Sarata to the UG students. Please.
Good morning. So there are the
Go further. We have still 2 minutes. You have to cover a lot of topics in a short span of time.
Mouse is open. Mouse is open. Sasarva, Thank
you very much for your